guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jen, and on this channel we talk about upcycling, thrifting, sewing, consignment store shopping, mending, all those things that help keep your wardrobe sustainable. I do a little new shopping, but for the most part I try to thrift my wardrobe, I try to sew my own clothes, and I try to recycle and upcycle those clothes that still have a little bit of life in them. So if that's something that you're interested in, upcycling your clothes, mending, how to keep your wardrobe sustainable, then stay tuned and click that subscribe button below and click on that bell so that you don't miss an update. All right, so today I had a really great day. Went thrifting with one of my girlfriends, we went to an estate sale, and then we went to the Bantu Fest here in Chicago. So I'm gonna roll it back and take you there. But before I take you there, I just wanted to give you a little bit of a heads up. So over the last couple weeks, the hard drive that I used to upload all of my YouTube videos, all of my content, all of that whole disk is not working. And so that is one of the reasons why I haven't been able to really upload any content over the last month. I'm hoping that I'll get it together really, really soon. I'm actually gonna take my laptop to the Apple store, and then I'm gonna try to see if I can get somebody to get into this hard drive. As soon as I get all of that hard drive straightened out, I will bring those videos right here to you. So until then, everything that you're getting over the next couple weeks is gonna be in real time. So whatever it is, it happened very recently. So enjoy. All right, you guys. Let's roll it back to earlier this morning.
It is Sunday, and Sundays are for thrifting. Since all of my data has been lost, we have to start completely over and come up with some new thrift videos and get ready with me's and outfits of the day and all of that stuff. So today I'm taking you with me thrifting. Me and my girlfriend just got dressed, showered. We did a little something with a little makeup, not much. And we're getting in the car and we're getting ready to go to the thrift store. So welcome back, you guys.
All right, we have made it.
Of course, my camera died as soon as we walked in the store. The battery was completely exhausted. But we are here at the Goodwill. So taking a look. It's actually really cute, man. See what we can find together. Okay, so I'm not really finding much in the dress section, so I decided I'll go and look in the jackets. See if there's anything I find here. When I think about having just, hang on. So yesterday I was in the studio and I got rid of like 5 bags of clothes, old fabric. So I can't really justify bringing anything back in unless it's just something that is absolutely amazing. So it'll have to be something that really stands out. Preferably shoes, some kind of accessory or something like that. So we'll see what we find. So it looks like you got a couple nice pieces. This is nice.
That's what I just showed you.
Yeah. What is that? Apana. Oh, cute jeans. We got some jean shorts. We got a cute dress here. Oh. Yeah, we like that. Skirt, top. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's nice little detail.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so we're kind of like these Jones and New York shorts. Again, you know, I have to have items that really jump out at me. If it didn't jump out at me, then I don't know. Now, this is actually interesting. These are velvet shorts by Ann Taylor Loft. I don't know, a couple years ago, I bought a pair of wool shorts to wear in the winter thinking that in the fall that was gonna kind of be the end thing. I was actually in Paris when I bought those, and they never quite kicked off, so pass on that. This is a cute skirt. Golf teeny. It is a golf skirt. And I have said that I want to get back to playing golf. So guess who's getting a golf skirt? Alright. Let's see. Anything else in here? Here's another pair of those shorts. All in trouble for Target. They're cute. They're so cute. But they just never really made it. The whole style thing. Oh no, that's some pretty fabric. Who made this? This right here? Gosh. I don't like that they're short pants, but I love the fabric. I love the way they made at the top. I love this detail down here at the bottom. What could I do with that? I just can't. Unless I'm doing a video on go to the thrift store and pick out something to take home to upcycle that day, I cannot bring anything home that's going to just sit and wait until I'm ready. That is not an option. Take a look at, well, that's cute. Okay, that is a cute little Zara top. It's a crop top. See, that's what I mean by something jumping out with me. I literally was walking past this rack, saw something sticking out, grabbed it, and after I looked at it, I knew that it was something unique and different. So, not just your plain old, but like things that really make it worth it coming to a thrift store, and you're just like, yeah, I found this thrift thing. And yeah, so. All right, I'm gonna take one more look at the tops.
It's so pretty.
I know it is. All right, so here we go. A little cropped green jacket. Still got the tags on it. Looks like it was probably hanging up in somebody's closet for a while. Little Casper blue jacket with these big black buttons. Very nice for corporate work piece. So my girlfriend's gonna get those for her daughter who works in an environment like that. And let's see, I'm taking one more look at these dresses. I didn't really see anything. Everything was looking pretty dated. And I didn't even see anything that had like a vintage kind of flair to it. Everything was kind of just plain, a little cheesy. Surprising for this store, because usually this store gets a lot of really good pieces. I mean, yeah, sure. That such a bad shopping trip after all. I'm really happy with the pieces that I got. I got a lot of name brands and just some overall good pieces that I feel like I can use. And I also feel like my girlfriend got some things for her daughter. I think she spent $60. I spent $26. I had a $15 credit in points, and so I applied that. So that made at least three of my items free. So, pretty good. For change, we're doing estate sale shopping. Here we go. There's some clothes, but there's not like a lot that is really vintage. Some pieces, but not a whole lot.
reason I booked
but yeah, no like real vintage like dresses or anything like that. That's kind of cute. No, just wanted to look at this bag.
Sure. I'm on the table.
Oh, you're on? Bantu Festival, and it's
Which festival did you end up in? You said you were going to
Okay, thanks.
Okay, did you want anything
while I was
out here?
Usual African stuff. She wouldn't like that little. So, really nice pieces. Reminds me of being in Ghana. Oh yeah, those are super cute. Super cute. I saw another one back there. Kente cloth. This is nice.
Yes, how are you?
Brother.
How are you?
Good.
These are my favorites. Cowrie shells. I love, love, love cowrie shells. So we received these similar bracelets when we were in Ghana during our naming ceremony. They didn't have the elastic in them. They actually had the, you had to tie them. But we had those. And the waist beads. Aquaba. Where is she? You guys might recognize this. Mine isn't exactly like this. Mine has sleeves, but you guys saw that in my Ghana haul. So this is a little secondhand thrift place, little setup.
Hi. all great. I like that. That's really pretty. That gives me some ideas. Collaborating with my with the young lady that I worked with on the show. Oh, I like this. I like that. Is this sold separate? How much is that?
30.
I like that.
What are they?
Degrees outside, but I'm always thinking ahead, always. So I picked up this really cute sweater by Athleta. If you can see that, yep. It is a cute gray sweater with this little red stripe down the side and zips up the front. I thought this would be really, really cute to throw on with like some jeans. Since it's got that sporty kind of look to it, it's got the hole in the sleeves. I thought that was really nice. It's a size medium, so it's a little bit oversized, but $7, I thought that was a good buy. Okay. Another thing from Athleta, I think that's how you pronounce it, Athleta, 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 maybe it's Athleta. Anyway, another skirt from Athleta. It is black. It is super cute. Look at these zippers on the side. Two zippers here, one's there. Not a lot of stretch, but really nice. This is something that I can use to go for a walk in. I don't think I would actually run in it. It doesn't say what kind of skirt it is. It's not really a tennis skirt. Let's see. It doesn't say, but you know what? I'm going to look it up and find out. It looks like it's probably just a walking skirt. I'm figuring that's probably it. Okay, another. I keep saying that at some point I'm going to get back into golfing. So I used to golf years ago and I don't anymore, but this skirt by Golfdini, that was $6. So the shorts are made into it. Look at that. I love the little link chains on there. Super, super duper cute. It's got little pleats in the front. So at some point I'm gonna get back into it, but until then, this will be like my little walking skirt. I try to get at least two or three walks in a week and two or three runs in a week. And then let's see, these shorts by Jones New York. Really, really nice. Plaid, brown, and a little green in there. Little pockets on the back. I have a few pairs of these shorts and I really like them. They're really comfortable to throw on. Even with like this top that I'm wearing, these would go really, really nice with it. Those would be really great. And then last but not least, I got this beautiful green pleated skirt and it's fully lined. Doesn't have any pockets or anything, but it's a really nice weight. I don't know what kind of fabric this is, but the weight on it is superb. So love it, love it. So that's what I picked up from the thrift store, and then I'm going to show you what my girlfriend picked up from the thrift store as well.
Okay, this is the crop top from Zara that I picked up. Obviously, this is more of a fall piece when the weather starts to change, but I really like this. I like the way they put the chiffon on the outside of the sleeve to style it up.
It's so
says
nice.
It's made from, it says made in Denmark.
This is beautiful.
On the inside.
Oh, look at that.
I think that's the other reason I wanted
it too. If you see on the inside, it's made in Denmark. This half bracelet with this beautiful stone in the front. And then this is the necklace she got for her daughter. It's beautiful. Get that stone in there. Okay, so this black work jacket, really nice by Amanda and Chelsea. Really very nice. So this is a Casper jacket. Very beautiful buttons right here, pocket pockets.
That Danielle,
Bernstein? Oh yeah, new with tags, $98. So a little crop action happening here. Okay, so let's see. Let me show you what I picked up. So first and foremost, I love sun visors because it allows me to wear my hair on the outside. So I got this African print sun visor at Bantu. I really, really like it. It's adjustable in the back with that little snap-on, snap-off. It's got a little cotton piece here to catch the sweat, and it's covered. I like these colors. They're nice and bright. I don't really have anything pink, but I have plenty blue and plenty yellow that just having that little pop on there is just right. So I picked up some of these cowrie shells for the hair. Honestly, I don't know how I'm supposed to put them on, but I want to put them on. I want to try them out, and I'm going to figure it out. But I've been looking for just some cowrie shells loose that I can put in my hair somewhere. So I got two packages of those. I got this beautiful wooden bracelet. Isn't it gorgeous? It's gorgeous. I love it. And in one of my, I think you saw last week, in my haul when I went to the Randolph Market, I picked up those wooden rings. This is gonna go so beautifully with that. It's gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous bracelet. So I love to find little unique pieces like this. Last but not least, I got this beautiful purple and white dress. I have nothing purple, you guys, because I'm just not a purple fan. But whenever I wear purple, people tell me how pretty it looks. So here it is. I'm going to go try it on and show you guys. Here is my purple dress. Lovely. Lovely.
So pretty.
I love it. Okay, where are we going? Do we have someplace to go?
We gotta go.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to wear this to Felicia's party next weekend.
Okay, whoever Felicia
is. It's a sundress, sundress and sun hats
perfect,
party.
Perfect.
Yep. There we go.
Okay, we have found ourselves back in the thrift store for the second time this week, and we are looking at dresses. We are looking at dresses. How cute is that? We are looking for dresses for my girlfriend because she doesn't have many. You know I'm tempted, right?
I do. Oh, wow. Why not?
Oh, my God. I have that exact one at home.
Well, there you go.
And it's from Lulu's.
Oh. That's so Jen.
It's so Jen. It totally is me. That is too funny. I have this jumpsuit. I wish it was in a medium or a large because you would be super cute in it. Top.
Yeah.
Black skirt. Okay, I'm gonna take a few minutes to look at a few skirts. See if we see anything over here that looks worth our time. My friend Tanya does not really wear pants much, so we always have to look for skirts for her. Try these on, and oh,
I found next to them. Those are kind of cute, but they're really heavy. So I'm gonna try these on. On the camera, this doesn't look the color that it actually is, but these pants, these are 6 long, and they're in my favorite color, which is like a Kelly green, and I'm totally gonna get these. See a theme here? There's a definite theme. You can never have too many black dresses. Oh, it's a dress. I went right past that. Let's see the front of it. Oh, cute. These are interesting. They're like clear Converse Chucks. But Tanya.
Oh, those are so cute.
What size shoe do you wear?
An 8. Oh, they're so cute.
Aren't they cute?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so we got this one for my girlfriend. Not my style, but definitely could be her style. Black pencil skirt. Can always use that. This one is for me. I think. We're gonna check the hips and see. So these shoes are a definite. Loving them. These pants, which you can see the color a little bit more, but they're kind of a boot cut and they're long. So they're 6 long, which is good. You can wear them with heels. Okay, this is interesting. It's a long sleeve, like romper. So I just hope that the shorts aren't too short. So we'll see. Okay, this one I got for my girlfriend. Totally her style. Nice for in between. Made by Who What Wear, size medium. Like, we could not leave this dress behind. It's blue, but it's coming up white on the screen. The color's not right. There we go. Now you can see it. I told her she had to get this. It's simple dress, but we can put some pearls on it later. This is an Adriana Papel dress. Totally her style. Something great for work. Throw a blazer over it. I grabbed this dress because I just thought it was so adorable. Look at the print in there. Isn't it gorgeous? Let's see what size it is. It's a 4. I'm gonna check it out. I don't know if that'll fit. And then this dress, as you guys saw, like, I cannot pass up a. Okay, so that, I couldn't pass it up. It's too gorgeous.
It's just beautiful. So it's going with me.
All right, we're gonna take a quick look at bags. One bag that was kind of catching my eye was that one. It's a little big. I'm always looking for like a little crossbody that I can use.
Nope. Look over our shoes. Cute ballerina flats, but they're excessively worn on the inside. These are different. Green suede shoes. I wonder if they'll fit. Is this one of the advantages of having a small foot? Look at that. That's actually a pretty decent shoe. It's hardly worn, and I think I'm gonna
taxi. There it is.
We did really good in the store today. Between us, we spent about $180. We did really, really good. I can't wait to show you the haul. It was really great. Now we're going to have some drinks and tacos.
Drinks and tacos.
Drinks and tacos.
Okay,
in the
door.
Oh, should we do it
here? Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. There's a hidden door. Because I was like, how do you get in here? Well.
The lace, that board right there that you plug into, and it looks like they were able to cover it at no cost.
Okay.
And then it did run additional testing at the facility to confirm after replacing the component, no additional issues came up.
Okay.
We got green check marks across the board.
That's good.
This is going to be a physical copy that you'll hold onto that is going over your record to hold onto for your covers that you have. This right here is a digital copy of the work confirmation that was sent to you originally as well, but this is going over that we sent your device out.
Mm-hmm.
And it'll replace them just the I.O. board, and again, mm-hmm. at no cost for that.
Okay.
Moving on to the next document, this is going over a couple of things for you. Mm-hmm. First two sections are waivers. Anytime we attempt to fix a device, there is always a possibility of failure. Mm-hmm. Sometimes that failure can result in data.
Well, I got it. Got it back. They ran some additional tests. Everything else checked out fine. But I do have a capacity issue. And I'm not really ready to buy another laptop right now. So if I can get through another year without having to buy another laptop and just pay $99 to extend my Apple Care, then if anything else goes wrong, then that will cover it. So I think I might do that and just try to figure out how I can take it easy on my laptop and not try to stress it too much. I am passing something that I'm probably gonna go to in the next couple of weeks, and I will bring it to you on an upcoming vlog. But I'll turn the camera around so you can see. Okay, so they're shutting down right now. It must mean that it closes around 7, but this is the Museum of Ice Cream. I've been reading about it on Instagram, but never quite got over here. So I'm gonna try to get over there at some point and share with you guys. And then just admiring the beautiful city of Chicago. The beautiful buildings, the landscape, architecture. Yeah.
I'm a happy camper right now, you guys. This is interesting. I just passed by this. This is right across the street from the NBC Tower, Chicago Booth School. It is a greenhouse. And it's interesting. I thought maybe it was part of a restaurant because it's got table and chairs inside. But I think that was pretty interesting to have that right there.
All right, so that was it for this week. I hope you guys enjoyed my little fun-filled day on a Sunday. There's lots of festivals going on in Chicago. I'm gonna try to compile a list at some point and share that here. I'll also share it on my Instagram page and on my Facebook page. If you guys are ever in town in the summer and you're looking for stuff to do, a lot of these festivals and markets, they are going on every year. So I hope you guys can enjoy. Hope you guys enjoyed the haul, and I can't wait to style some of these things. So hopefully I'll see you guys next week when I get my hard drive repaired. All right, you guys, see you later. Bye.